Hello everyone, I just decided to do this really short video because I've been asked a lot of times about this one feature in Krita that I use a lot, and that is opening one file into separate windows, like right here. Now this is my latest painting, a caricature of Meryl Streep, and you can see that it's open in two separate windows. However, this is one and the same file. So, whatever changes I make to one of those windows, they will appear in the other one as well, and at the same time. So, this is a really cool feature, and the reason why I use it is because, well, you can basically, when you have a painting and you're going into detail, you don't have to zoom in and zoom out. You can just go close and start working on details while you can see what's happening in the painting as a whole. So if you're painting an eye and you know, you're really into details, but you can see that something's going on over here, it's too dark or too light, it's really comfortable because you can roll the whole painting a lot better. So that's why I use it. And in addition to that, you can rotate and mirror this one of the windows while the other one stays still, and that's really cool. So how to do that, how to open one file into different views, into different windows? Well, first of all, before I show you what to click in order to open an extra window, I'm going to tell you about one very important thing, which I think that's just something I've noticed, or I assumed from how the questions were asked. Most or many people, I think, don't know how to switch to sub windows mode. They open the Krita first time, and then they see the default view, which I did at first as well, and I was kind of confused. And the default Krita, default look, is this. I'm going to show you this real quick. Looks like that. So whenever you open a new window, it will open separately, and you can switch between those windows by tapping on those tabs up here. Right now it's one and the same file, but you cannot see two windows at the same time. And you cannot like drag them like you can in Photoshop, and they just don't get dragged off of this tab. So in order to switch to the Windows mode, you have to go to Settings, Configure Krita, and then you go to General. And then in general, you have this little tab here called Window. And then in multiple document mode, you have to switch from tabs to sub windows. There you go. And hit OK. And now your files are going to be opening in separate windows. You'll be able to see two files or views at the same time. OK, so I'm going to close this one real quick. And let's imagine that we just open this one file and we want to see our painting in a separate view or in a second view. In order to open it in another window, you have to go to Window, New View, and right here, if you have more than one file, you're going to have a list of files that you have open, but right now that's just one file, so just click on it. And ta-da, we have another window open. And now we can work easily on the painting while having two windows open. All right, so this is basically it. This is how easy it is. If you're new to Krita, just remember about the settings that enables the sub-windows. That's the most important thing to start with. And once you have that, it's Windows New View, and that's pretty much it. It's very, very easy. All right, so I hope that was clear, and I hope it's gonna help you use this feature. Don't forget to subscribe, and see you next time.